whatever you're comfortable with. You can either turn a circle or stay facing forward. This is a quarter beat dribble here. Make sure you stay on rhythm. Make sure you're using two hands here. Again, you have the option to turn the circle or to stay facing forward if you need that. Here you're going to transition to whatever you want to do, as long as it's this eighth beat rhythm. So this is your option here, as long as you dribble to this speed. Transition back up. Again, this is your choice here, as long as you're dribbling to this rhythm, this quarter beat rhythm. Choose something that you can keep control of. A few little mistakes are okay. Again, back to two hands here. This is your option here. Get creative, but have control. The main part is to make sure you're staying on rhythm.